It's your discretion.
Just knocked out my meditation. I'm finna goddamn baby a smoothie. Finna make me a smoothie and goddamn get ready to head to the gym. So a lot of folks be asking me, do I use or do I take pre-workout for my workouts? Cause I'm going to the gym and I work out 2 hours straight, literally. But hell nah, I don't use no pre-workout. You know, I'm all about natural, holistic health, you know what I'm saying, herbs and herbalism and whatnot. But this is what I be using, y'all. So, boom, that's what I be using, you know what I'm saying? Black seed, 100% cold pressed black seed, cumin seed oil, you feel me? You got to make sure it has the, thymonique? I believe it's called thymonique. Thymonique TQ. You gotta make sure it got some TQ in it to make sure it's the real one. But hey, yeah, long story short, black seed oil, the saying behind black seed oil is that it cures everything but death, you know what I'm saying? They used this a lot back in the day, back when I think it was the bubonic plague or the black plague was out. But goddamn, it's supposed to do a lot for immune health, heart health, lung health, you know what I'm saying, mental health, you know what I'm saying? So I take that to get me jump started. I feel like for me, it give me like a jump start in the morning, you feel me? Like, kind of activate me in a way, you know what I'm saying? So, that's my pre-workout, you know what I'm saying? Something natural. And goddamn, you know, from there, I just be going. Usually, even if I don't have no black seed oil, I'll just drink some water and it's like I'm already pretty much in tune. My body is tuned enough to the point to where I can goddamn just go in there and get going just because of what I feed my body for fuel, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you don't know, I've been goddamn plant-based 3 years, going on 4 years, you feel me? So, no meat, no dairy, no eggs, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, after about, you know, it's just about conditioning the body, you know what I'm saying? So, after a while, your body will start to adjust and adapt with the things that you're putting into it, you know what I'm saying? I stopped eating the diet, started eating the live, and then, you know, my body follows suit, you feel me? So, yeah, yo, I really ain't got to do too much, but, you know, hey, I still like to goddamn, you know, fine-tune little, I like to do little things here and there just to fine-tune my body and that way I can just be, you know what I'm saying, where I can just be great without damn near anything, you know what I'm saying? But hell yeah, if you didn't know, now you know, like I said, herbs for sure, you feel me? Chemicals don't go with the body, chemicals don't assimilate with the body, in other words, like I say, they don't go with the body, you know what I'm saying? Herbs do. So everything natural, it's always gonna boost you up rather than break you down, you know what I'm saying? So it's like rather than treating symptoms, it's like you heal from your symptoms, you get what I'm saying? So yeah, yeah, man, I'm finna go ahead and take black seed oil, get my day started, probably finna head to the gym. Like I said, I already meditated, you know what I'm saying? Probably bring y'all with me to my next meditation, you know what I'm saying? And we're just gonna keep it going. Diego!
It's your discretion. 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 It discretion.
Y'all, hopefully y'all can hear me. So shit, we just got done working out. I got my landscaping crew in the back, you feel me? But shit, we just outside grinding.
It's your discretion. It's your discretion. It's your discretion.
So boom, we got done with the meditation, like y'all seen. I grounded my feet a little bit, you feel me, for a little bit. And then got down, probably did that for like 15 minutes, 10 minutes. But I be out there, I go out there to go ground after my workout because I be wanting to help the process of keeping releasing like the energy, you feel me, keep the energy moving. You connect your body to the goddamn, to any piece of the ground, then your body gonna resonate with it and discharge all the negative energy you've got down from your body. I ain't gonna say all of its entirety, you feel me, like it all just leave instantly, but you'll definitely feel a difference with, you know what I'm saying, basically with like a weight getting lifted off your shoulder, energetically wise type shit, you feel me? But hey, yo, like I said, man, goddamn, I be liking to go out there and go ground and shit and go, you know, meditate after my workouts. But I done made my smoothie. I got the smoothie. That's how it look right there. I got the smoothie, motherfucker. So boom, I'm finna get ready to knock out this editing and then get ready to head out. Y'all stay tuned.
Alright, y'all, so it's a new day as you see, you feel me? Shit, I couldn't close out the vlog because I was too tired. So, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I've been in the same mode. 4-5 o'clock, I'm going to bed, waking up at like 9-10, do it all again, you feel me? That's what I did. But hell yeah, man, go ahead and hit the like button, drop a comment, subscribe if you haven't already. I got more stuff on the way. I'm out here recording a talking video right now for my Instagram. If you haven't already, man, go over to my Instagram. I be talking about life experiences, spirituality, mental awareness, mindful awareness, you know what I'm saying? A whole lot of life shit, you know what I'm saying? So shit, drop a comment over there. Money Gang, if you came from here, from YouTube, over there in my comment. If you've already seen something over there and you here, you feel me, let me know if it helped you out. Because at the end of the day, my biggest goal is for when y'all come to my page is for you to leave better than what you came, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, hey, yeah, man, y'all stay tuned. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Appreciate y'all. See y'all next time, you feel me?